And it doesn't really look like he's singing. He's like, he seems like he's just talking. Like struggling to get his vocals out.
I don't think he was actually singing.
Was he not?
No, it was... It's a music video, so he's lip syncing. Hey, what's up? I'm MCA.
And I'm DJ.
And we are rushing in the new year.
Rush it in.
Because 2020 sucked.
It really did, if you didn't already know.
If you didn't already know. Alex Lifeson. Boom. Not Alex Lifeson.
Not
today.
Maybe not today.
So we're doing Fly By Night by Rush.
I like that riff, and I think I've heard it.
Have you?
That riff sounds really familiar.
Weird.
Yeah. Don't know from what.
Would not have guessed it.
I'm not going to tell you what I heard it from, because apparently my things I've heard it from are weird, so.
Movies?
Yeah.
I don't think this had been in a kid's movie.
No.
This is Rush. Fly By Night is the name of the album. It's the name of the song. And it's the second album.
Okay.
First album with Neil Peart. Sorry, Neil Peart. I'm going to get killed now.
You're done for.
That's it. There's going to be dislikes in the video now.
Yeah, a whole bunch.
Neil Peart, who died. This is his first album, first song on the album.
Okay.
Song I've been playing forever.
Yeah. You played it good.
Oh, come on.
Played it good.
Played it good for somebody who messes up a lot. So, Fly By Night. Oh, I got to get it, right? Where is it? There it is. Fly By Night by Rush.
Why try? Now why? This feeling inside me says it's time. in my mind after. It's changing every day.
Calm down now.
Changing the seasons and not the good reason to want to get away. Quiet and pensive, my thoughts apprehensive. The hours drift away. Leaving my homeland, flying alone, and my life begins today. Fly by night away from here. Change my life again. Fly by night, goodbye, my dear. My ship isn't coming, and I just can't pretend. My ship isn't coming, and I just can't pretend.
That was a really good song.
I agree.
One of my favorites.
The song or the band?
The song.
Wow.
That was a good song. I think I have heard it before.
Huh. It's a pretty famous song.
Yeah.
But not necessarily your age group.
No.
But it is a pretty famous song played over the years.
Yeah. It's a really good song.
What do you think of his voice? I know you love his voice.
I was about to say something like, man, his voice is so different.
I know you love it.
Than anybody else.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't really look like he's singing. It's like he seems like he's just talking. Not struggling to get his vocals out.
I don't think he was actually singing.
Was he not?
No, it was... It's a music video, so he's lip syncing.
That too.
So that may have... eased him so he didn't have to try to hit the notes with his actual voice. But
yeah, fly by night, that's a high note. Hitting fly by night's a really high note. I'm not gonna try to do it on camera, so
to do what?
Sing that.
Neither am I.
Yeah.
We've got these deep voices.
Yeah, these deep
we can't.
Yeah. We should get those voice changers.
Vocalizers. Yeah. So I can sing down here, but it's up here.
Yeah.
So we are rushing in the new year because 2021 didn't come fast enough.
It really didn't. This year actually took a long time.
Yeah, 2020?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're in 2021 right now.
Yeah. Yeah, 2020 is back there. And it can stay.
It can stay back there.
It can stay back there. Just forget about that whole year.
Every day at noon, another rush reaction.
Yeah. A rush reaction.
For 7 days.
You guys are like this. Have to.
Have to love it. It's rush.
You have to love it.
The first week of 2021, starting it off right by rushing it in as fast as possible.
Perfect name.
See you tomorrow.
Alright guys, thank you for watching the video. If you like it, let us know in the comments. Make sure to like the video, comment, subscribe. I think you can share it too, so you might as well do that too. And go to our YouTube channel. You know what it is, Get Sideways, because we're going to get sideways every time. Like it again, and then comment again, and then tell your mom to comment, and then tell her mom, and then her dad to subscribe, and then tell your kids and their kids to subscribe, and then comment. Then we should be good.
All right. You ready for me to destroy another song?
You've been doing good tonight, actually.